do?
I don't think they paralyze, so that's good, but they do shock, so... Come on, give me a flowing shield. Is there a flowing armor as well?
I have no idea, actually. You can't kill me!
You're a lot. Did the box win?
I didn't get the W. The box ain't win.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think it's... You know what? It's already dead, isn't it?
You did it!
What? Did I hit that thing way over there?
Unstoppable god mode. Now with nachos.
Ooh. What did you do here?
It's nacho god mode. And cheese. I went to the store yesterday and I didn't buy any cheddar cheese. I bought like sandwich slice stuff. Yeah, I would.
This is on the list.
Calm down.
Oh yeah, that's the Titan's Morphos guy.
He's gonna be all like, it's you, and I'm gonna be all like, okay.
Yeah. Ah, God, shot me. You on the threat.
We're killing it like so fast. There we go, now you can kill
you. There. He's still. Guys?
I'm a robot walking
down. Yeah, there's still the guys.
Ah, what the hell?
Hey, Dollbiter, how you doing?
He's fighting.
Damn him! Fuck him.
I think he's alive. You stupid and hurt. Oh, great.
Still it.
I can't.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
I think they use the same voice to make the like the weird.
They didn't
but that wasn't Robot Sonic. Yeah.
It
wasn't,
but that's
worse. A lot. Here, eat that.
Why?
What? Oh, I was trying to do that to this.
No, it was just me, thanks.
Hey, Sinners, how you doing, Al?
That's how
we're
doing. What'd you say about my mama?
Wait. Oh, that's right. That's what the Cenozoelies do. They disarm you.
What? That's amazing!
It frees it. Hey, I froze one.
Yeah, no, he froze the back.
No.
So I was gonna cast Anti and then I got
Anti doesn't fix disarm.
Oh, no. Remember that time in World of Warcraft? when I got
Oh, God, that was...
There was these poles that would come out of the shadows and disarm, and it was our first time doing it. It was, like, 2 in the morning. We were going for it for, like, one last shot, and we turn this corner, and I am instantly disarmed. Now, the warrior, that means you can't do anything. Thunderclap. All you can do is battle shout. Can't even thunderclap. Ridiculous.
You're in time, but...
No, they silenced, too.
That was the issue, is that they silenced and disarmed. They disarmed.
Yeah, they completely said no more fighter.
Yeah, it was an Architraz, it was a 4-pool, so 2 of them were trapped, and Edge just had to take on 2 of them, and they just happened.
They were invisible, I didn't see them, they showed up all of a sudden, and started beating on our healer, and I was like, let me just...
I was the healer. No, I wasn't the healer. I was a Moonkin, that's right.
Yeah, Neko Mimi was the healer. Yeah, man, that was bad news there. Going back, we're going to do this.
Oh, yeah, I guess we can get back.
I mean, I don't care. It
doesn't matter.
Can we go back first? Yeah!
Or we can customize while you're buying crap. Or Andrew's buying crap.
Yeah. Whoa, where are we? What is this place? Where is everything I know and love?
It's so much
are
nicer.
Are we in space?
Honestly. The healer's right there, the bank's right next to the people you sell to, it's great.
What's that purple? Do we get to go to that planet?
I don't think that's a planet, I think that's death.
Why would they show us that if we can't have?
Oh, I don't know.
It's so hurtful.
I'm gonna go on a rant about, Adventure Star Universe.
Do it!
Okay. Short that. Crowd of that.
Were you fishing? If you think that being short and fat is super hot, give us a call. We want to know, and we want to meet you. Now?
I'm not sure.
I didn't say, look, not anything about you.
Yeah, maybe I just know. You're not short.
Are you kidding me? Why are we pretending to be what we're not? I am obviously without wings.
Okay. What were we talking about before? Oh, ran about PSU.
Yeah, what's up with PSU?
Right, so when the game first came out,
that might have
single player, there was... You could go into this planet called Moatu. The U.S. didn't actually get access to it in multiplayer until, like, 2 months after the game came out. Basically, a month after everybody left the game because there was nothing to do because Sonic Team decided Japan was faster or something, I don't know.
They're still on that.
I know they are. That's why their freaking Phantasy Star sucks ass and never comes to the U.S. because they have a boner for all things Japan.
You rebuy your preferences.
Yes.
I made a profit.
Not that people don't like playing Phantasy Star in the U.S., it's that Sega has a stupid-ass way of handling how they deliver content to people.
How do they handle that?
They give it to Japan first, and then they lock content that exists on the disc for the U.S. for a couple months.
That's crazy.
That's why everybody loved Phantasy Star.
Which
or
one,
Universe.
Which do you hate more? Them locking content on your disc, or them making you pay for that?
I mean, there was a subscription fee, so you tell me. I mean, it's basically both.
So we had this Megaman jump in. I don't know if you were laughing at all. He was saying we're higher level people, so we should be playing Ultimate.
We can't do Ultimate Episode 2. Also, it's been a long time since we've actually beaten Overflow.
Oh, well, we're gonna do Ultimate.
Yeah, we'll be right back.
Yeah, we're gonna go do that. It's just we wanna do,
Overflow.
Overflow.
Which we're gonna do right now.
Yeah.
So.
Well, it's kind of that everybody had actually been through and played and know what the creatures are and so that. It's gonna be fun to do this.
Oh,
and it was quick.
What's he weak to? What's he good idea?
If I know, he's around the edge, and then he'll become a big guy.
Is it just one guy, or are there multiple guys?
Just one guy. I don't think he has any.
At the bottom, when he falls down to the bottom, he has more guys.
Oh, there's two of them.
There's like three guys. They like
So we're falling down an elevator shaft, and I kind of try and add dynamic action to a very not dynamic game. There is no first. Yeah, I do like good as far as. You guys do more damage, or.
Is that what this is? I don't even know. No, it's a.
That's in an angle.
What is. Whoa! Okay! Hey! Now, you know, that would be terrible if it knocked me off the stage, oh, but.
Yes. Yeah, again.
Yeah. Oh, well, it doesn't show it on the screen. Eye. He hates me. Oh, did I set up boss mode? No.
Fine, you should do that right here.
Yeah,
boss mode!
So he does that, then he does...
I don't know if I need this or not, so I'm gonna equip it anyway.
You know what, I'm not chasing her anymore.
He does a swipe of his sword.
Ow.
Jesus. It's been so long.
No, I'm gonna customize too.
He's doing pull-up.
I don't know what that is. Well, whatever it is, he got hit, so...
He didn't like that.
Yeah, he didn't like that.
Hey! Don't do that.
Bears!
Is it like AoE grants or something? I'm confused. Not Pilla. I know what Pilla is. I've played Dark Falls. Dark Falls Falls.
Dark Lasers!
Falls. Oh, not again.
I'll be in the middle this time, but oh, maybe I won't. Maybe you're fine. Alright.
Yay!
Separate me from AJ,
so I can... Yeah, but at least I can take two of those, so...
Yeah.
I'm the only reason I can take two of them is because we're... Yeah, we're all the level for this crowd. Where'd he go?
Hey! That's mean!
Yeah,
I mean, this is a pretty cool fight. It's just...
Come on, man!
Yeah, I don't remember, like, anything. It's been so long. I got my Victor Axe, and I was like, you know what? I'm done with episode 2. I'm gonna try Ultimate Episode 1. What is this?
I don't know what they do, actually.
They pick a spot.
Holy crap!
Why is it the lightning? Weird for my phone.
Whoa!
Hey guys, heads up! I'm still doing this one.
It missed me too.
Aw, it got me that time.
That one didn't hit me. What the? Stop moving, you piece of crap.
I think it's kind of weird that you guys don't have souls, so they can kill you. But... Wait. Am I zapping him in the deck? I'm zapping him in the deck.
There's a dick on his face.
He fucking like that.
He's upside down. Falling upside down at lightning speed. Better ways to fight than with your dick exposed in the air like that.
Okay, well, his dick's gonna be exposed, like, hanging below his legs.
Those
or something.
Cute little feathers. Did he crash and live?
Yeah.
And now we fight him on the floor. They stepped on this.
Yeah, there's like a thing.
That's the only thing I remember.
Dead.
Yep.
Well,
actually, maybe it was.
So he has a soul.
Hey, he had a soul.
And once the light touches you, you're like,
because he can't die, because D-cell bullshit that infects everything.
Do you
well, call me Mr. Clean, because I'm going to disinfect.
Yeah, it's not lightning anymore, I don't think.
Yeah, 42. 18? Oh, come on. Yes.
And then there's these two guys that are floating around, and they suck.
Oh, actually, I remember...
Whoa!
What in the... What's going on right now? Oh, no, I'm not going anywhere! Oh my god!
just got wrecked.
Alright, I don't even know what happened.